Another day, another practice. Let's get on with it.
Right. Better get going. Big day for you tomorrow.
It's just a cup game, Grandad.
Hey, there's no such thing as just another game in the FA Cup. This is the toughest cup competition in the world. Now, you do well to remember that.
But don't mind him. It's the only trophy he never won. He might not admit it. That's the biggest single regret in his whole career. You go out there and do your best. Night, son.
Here we go, lads. Back at the grindstone. Let's show the gaffer why he pays you. I'm not sure all of you were really here today. Hope it doesn't hurt us at the weekend.
I mean, who does these ratings?
Joke, innit?
Okay, time for the big one. Let's check you out. And 65!
I'm not 65! Ilan looks nothing like me.
Oh, no, he looks a load better.
Shut up. Well, go on then, let's see what you are.
Go on then.
50, bro, you're having a mare.
No. I told them to do it like that, yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah, you keep my profile stealth-like,
right.
and you never see the Williams come in and boom!
Come off it. Come in, Michael.
How'd you know it was me?
Oi, Taylor.
So was you.
When are you going to sign me up?
Oh, you didn't get my message? I've got a stack of offers for you. This thick.
It's funny. Funny guy.
Just passing by. Wanted to show you this.
You know, you can send pictures on those things, Michael.
Go on, then. Saw this kid coming out of a shopping centre today.
Oh, that poor kid. Must have been out of Williams's.
Shut up.
You know, the Hunter brand is getting some traction, Alex. So whatever it is you're doing, you just keep doing it on and off the pitch. 50? You are having a mare, my son. Someone needs to up their game. Don't worry, Danny. I'll give you a call.
Cheers, Michael.
Who's ready to do a little work today? Come on then, let's get to it.
Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game.
Well, Alan, Alex Hunter is a name I think we're going to hear more of. What are you expecting from him in this match?
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. He'll go down a treat.
Touch that Anfield sign on the way out, or is that only for the home team?
That is strictly only for the home team, Martin.
This is the Liverpool side. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flank...
Diego Costa!
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Lovren. Nathaniel Klein. Lucas. Wijnaldum. Milner. Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Good, strong tackle.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Wijnaldum. Now Hunter. Looking to pick out Hunter. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Daniel Sturridge. Milner. Wijnaldum. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Here's Willian. Now Willian. And it goes back to Fabregas. Lovren. Henderson. And that's a turnover in play. There's Fabregas. This is how they love to play on the break. Hunter! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Well, Hunter has been the marksman here, Alan Smith.
Made it look easy, didn't it? And I'll tell you what, it wasn't the easiest of chances, that.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. And Terry. Eden Hazard. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Here's Moreno. Return pass. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Hazard! Going for goal! And Hazard takes the chance!
Well, there's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. James Milner. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Here's Hunter!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner here for Liverpool. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Cesc Fabregas.
Chelsea attacking here.
Defender to it first.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good tech. He's got his shot off now.
Too many chances so far today. He'll be annoyed with that one.
Yeah, because you just don't know how many more chances are going to crop up in this match.
It's Alex Hunter.
Hunter.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. He can put them in front. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keepers the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Nemanja Matic. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Moreno. Now Alberto Moreno. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Gone for the through pass.
Opportunity here.
In from Alex Hunter.
Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Chelsea behind here. Ivanovic. Chelsea on the attack. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Here's Willian.
They've coped with it well defensively.
James Milner. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. That'll be a foul by Terry. Terry has to take a yellow card now.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Wijnaldum.
To be replaced by
Sacco.
Shot's on! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Oscar. Terry.
Cesc Fabregas.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Diego Costa. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Tries the through pass.
He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Free kick against Oscar. Lucas. Moreno. Cut out the pass. Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. And in goes the cross.
Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
Time for the substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Diego Costa. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 15, Daniel Sturridge. Coming on to...
Tries to punch it away.
Number 19, Sadio Mane. Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 10.
There's some potential in this move.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 11, Pedro.
Fine clearance by Terry.
Substitution for Chelsea.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool.
Number 19, Diego Costa. To be replaced by number 18,
counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Remy. That's a foul, it's a free kick. Coutinho. Lucas. There's good progress with this attack. And Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother. Foul by the Liverpool man. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Wall trying to sneak forward. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Hunter. Nathaniel Clyne. Onto the attack now.
See, it has been as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
One is the scoreline. Oscar. That's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. What a day for Alex Hunter Allen.
Well, I think we were right to pick him out beforehand. We thought he was a danger man, and that's how it's turned out. Another couple of goals to add to his tally in a fine win for his side.
Cesc Fabregas.
Practice makes perfect, lads, and perfection is what we're after. Let's get it done.
Push it!
Alex.
Can I talk to you, Mr. Butler?
A bit busy today, lad. Find me tomorrow morning, all right?
Actually meant now.
Well, how with it?
I think I'm ready to start the next FA Cup match. Now, I watched the last two from the stands, just like you said, and you're right. FA Cup games, they're different. I'm ready.
You sound like a man on a mission, Hunter. I like that.
FA Cup. You know, my granddaddy, only trophy he never won.
I'll have a word with the gaffer. No promises. Can I go? Right. For those of you who don't already know, the FA Cup isn't just another cup. It's one of the oldest and best cup tournaments in the world. Passion, drama, upset, heroism, glory, it's got it all. Some of the finest players to ever grace the game have won that trophy. Drake, Lofthouse, Astle, George, Hoddle, Cantona, Drogba and Owen, every one of them grew up dreaming of scoring the winner in the FA Cup final. And they wrote their names into history by doing just that. Who wants to join them in the record books? I want to see passion, commitment, but I also want to see control out there. Go out there and earn us our place in the next round.
Let's go play this cricket match. One game at a time, Lily. One game. This one.
Well, it's a great effort from these two clubs to reach the quarterfinals of the Emirates FA Cup. But it's a little bit early, Alan, to be thinking about the final itself.
Well, perhaps, but they'll be thinking about Wembley, these players. Just hoping that doesn't affect their performances.
The game today, Liverpool against Stoke City.
Oh, we're down to the quarter-final stage in the FA Cup, and it's a massive day for young Alex Hunter. His first appearance in the competition. I think we're going to find out, Alan, whether he's a big game Hunter.
Well, it's a nice stage to come back at, isn't it? I mean, he's missed the previous ones, been out on loan, but his granddad, Jim, never lifted this trophy, so it would mean an awful lot if they could get to Wembley and end up winning it.
Undergoing a real period of renovation now, Anfield, the building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. And it'll be interesting to see whether, in doing this, it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club.
Well, that's something that I'd be conscious of trying to maintain, wouldn't it? But it reeks with history, this place. So many marvellous teams, and holds a special place in my heart. Anfield 89 and all that.
And shoots!
Deflected behind, a clear corner. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
The shot's on!
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough.
I've talked a bit more about Jim Hunter because I remember him a bit more than you, Alan, being the senior citizen amongst us too. He was a fine, fine player. But when the FA Cup came around, every year they were thinking, he's going to get there, he's going to get a winner's medal. He never did. But there's a chance now for grandson Alex to end that particular wrong for the Hunter family.
Well, he's only a couple of games away from Wembley, isn't he? Barring replays, so great opportunity to do something his granddad could never manage.
Sturridge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Crisp defending there. Bojan. Now Johnson. As for Stoke City, well, this is a challenge and a half for them. Shots on here. Oh, well saved. Stoke's corner. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. In comes the challenge. Johnson. Glenn Johnson. And it will be a free kick here. Whelan. Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Marko Anatovic. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Marko Arnautovic. He could lay it off to the supporting player. And now the shot! Behind off the frame of the goal. Jordan Henderson. James Milner. Lucas. It's Alex Hunter. Sherdan Shaqiri. Now Johnson. It's a great understanding here. A timely challenge. Deflected out for a throw. Played to Glenn Johnson. Glenn Whelan. Whelan. Cameron. Crisp defending there. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Jeff Cameron. Marko Arnautovic. Lucas. Stoke City concede the free kick there. Their player at fault. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Nathaniel Clyne. When this quarter-final was drawn, we thought it would be a good contest. That's the way it's been. Nothing between the signs at half. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Now it's time to go again for the second 45 minutes in this quarter-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
Well, the players really went at it in the first half, and you wonder whether we're going to see some tired legs as the second half wears on.
In quickly. Moreno. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And they're passing so well out there. Chan. Now Hunter.
Some options now for the pass. Penalty. Well, well, well. Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Easy work for the keeper here.
Coutinho into the attacking third. Jordan Henderson. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Henderson. Now Hunter.
That passing is top class.
A timely challenge.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Jordan Shaqiri.
Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Chan. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Doing well to keep the ball. Hunter.
There's good progress with this attack.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Coutinho! On target again. Coutinho with a touch of magic about his work.
A goal for Coutinho. What an effort that is. Look at the keeper, he's just flat-footed. First time, bottom left.
That deserved a goal. Now we've got it. Shawcross.
Afellay.
Afellay. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on.
Coutinho. He went in well.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Hunter, good forward play from them. Trying to thread it through here.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Confident. Oh, now to Edge! It's a brilliant stop. Corner for Stoke City.
This is going to be a throw.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And here's the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Jeff! It's bounced back off the bar.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just the one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too.
The score! Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game.
A timely challenge.
John Matty.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Well read. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Read the play well to intercept.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
Space for the shot! Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up.
They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just... Oh, he's got his fist to it. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. There's the ball in. Goes for it with a fist. That will... Referee has called a halt here. And it has finished in the end, 1-0. Well, that's the quarter-final over with. They're through, and they're through into the semi-finals. Great feeling for them.
Well, they can almost smell that final now, can't they? Look at the look on their faces. They are delighted.
No doubt that Felipe Coutinho was in excellent form himself.
Oh, lots of it.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League. Coming up for you, Leicester City play Liverpool. This is the Leicester City lineup. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
This is the Liverpool side, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to
put them in front. Sturridge taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
How far can young Alex Hunter go in his career? He seems to have shown plenty of early promise.
Two in his previous match. Really helped his team then.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Alex Hunter. In quickly. He's coming forward with some danger. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Nathaniel Clyne. It's Alex Hunter. Tries the through pass. Oh, chance!
To the rescue, and how!
And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Mendy. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Crisp defending there. Could be dangerous. Mendy. Sacco. Strong challenge. And here comes the counter-attack. Hunter!
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Oh! Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
One thing about live games is it can be dull. Then you get a goal and it all changes. We've got a goal here.
Yeah, we have, and the atmosphere's changed. The crowd's up for it. I'm hoping for better things now.
And Morgan. And in he goes with the tackle. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here.
And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Now Alberto Moreno. Oh, he could be in.
It's Alex Hunter.
Great stop. Trying to thread it through here. And here's the shot. He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of
Hunter.
2 minutes of any time.
A timely challenge. Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench.
Coutinho to be replaced by...
It's the start now of the second half. They're in a good position here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Lucas. Moreno. And the keeper can collect this one. Well, this is a bit of a family rivalry going on now. Alex Hunter just five away from equaling what... his granddad Jim Hunter accomplished in his first full season.
Yeah, I mean, they've got a close relationship and it would mean an awful lot to Alex.
To get the equaliser!
Oh, it's a goal! And they pulled it back. It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Leicester ready to make this change. Good, clean tackle. Klein. Milner. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. It goes out wide again. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
To take the lead, Hunter scores.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for Liverpool, number 29, Alex Hunter.
Morgan. Good challenge here. Now Hunter. Down on the bench, some activity for Leicester. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Well, let's see what the ref's going to do.
Substitution for Leicester City, coming off the pitch, number 33, Gokhan Emla.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity, the away.
Sacco! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Amazing. Two goals so quickly, and the opposition just can't believe it.
Well, the opposition caught napping, and really, it might be a long road back for them now.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Still 20 minutes to go. What we've got for Leicester is a substitution. Nathaniel Klein. Henderson. Alex Hunter. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Possibilities for Liverpool. Played through by Milner. He has come to the rescue this time.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Henderson.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Made the challenge well. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Good forward play from them.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Hunter. It's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much, but this is the fella doing it.
He's got real authority down there in the way that he's manipulating that ball and starting moves.
It's Robert Huth. It's Leicester City who are going to make the substitution. Emre Can, Daniel Sturridge, could be dangerous.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And there's the interception.
Space for the shot! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won.
Man of the match today, tell me, were you expecting the award after your performance?
I was just concentrating on the match, to be honest, and what I could have done better. You're never perfect out there, and there's always something else you could have done to help out the lads, and that's what was on my mind. With that said, it does feel pretty good, though.
A goal for you today, Alex. Tell us about it.
Putting the ball in the back of net's the easy part, to be honest. The build-up play, that's where the hard bit's at, and I'm playing with some awesome link-up players. Like, it's a pleasure to be stepping on the pitch with them.
So you're on a run of good form right now, Alex. What's the key to your success?
Playing my game. I got here on the back of my own style, and I'm not going to change that now. As long as I keep playing football the way I know I can, I'm sure I can keep this going.
We got it. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Hunter, looking sharp out there. Keep it up.
Appreciate that, Mr. Butler. I'm feeling good about my game at the moment.
Well, it shows. Carry on grafting like that, and there's no reason why you can't keep it up.
Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith.
Well, with the rise of Manchester City, with the money that they've been getting from the Middle East, their games against the traditional top sides become more and more important now. And here we have City against Liverpool today.
No, that's right. I mean, everybody's having to cut the cloth for the financial fair play regulations, and City have aware of that more than most, but they've got a really good side, as have Liverpool, it has to be said.
Another Team of the Week award for the FIFA Ultimate Team for Alex Hunter.
Oh, he's played well, hasn't he? And I think it was no surprise to see him win this award. He's been a standout player in this team.
Where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing moment in Premier League history, I think. But It's a ground that is growing, isn't it? And it's got a history to it. That
he can put them in front. In from Alex Hunter.
How's that? That's all you
goal from Hunter. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
And here is another angle on that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 29, Alex Hunter.
Now Kompany. Zabaleta. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
Get the equaliser.
Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So away we go at 1-1. That's a good spot by the defender. Yaya Toure. Gundogan. Nicolas Otamendi. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Now Alberto Moreno. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Advantage played by the ref and foul by the Liverpool man. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
It's with Toure. Nicolas Otamendi. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Nice interplay between the two of them. Good, strong tackle. And they're passing so well out there. Some good passes. But really, they've overdone it here. It's out, it'll be a throw. Pablo Zabaleta. Cut out by the defender. Could be dangerous. And in he goes with the tackle. Moreno. Alex Hunter. Good tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Good forward play from them. Looking to play his teammate through. Lucas. Crisp defending there. Fernando. That's a good challenge. Lucas. It's good play until they got that challenge in. This might be dangerous from the corner. And in comes the header. Good header, couldn't keep it down.
No, never really threatened to get over it. Couldn't climb high enough.
Manchester City are on the attack now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. In quickly. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Into the attacking third. Building steadily here, keeping possession. A challenge by Clichy was successful. And that's the half time. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Nathaniel Klein. On the attack here. Strong challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Liverpool take over possession again. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Hunter trying to find a way through. To put them in front. Throw in for Liverpool.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch.
Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. He has cleared it well. Emre Can. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Coutinho. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Rooney went, just diverted it away. Clichy. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now here on the attack is Aguero. Manchester City going to make a change here. Looking for Yaya Touré. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Emre Can. Through pass. Oh, it could be on. Hunter! Goal, Hunter. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Substitution for Manchester City, coming off the pitch.
And well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
Coming off the pitch, number 18, Silva. To be
Aguero.
Replaced by.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Coutinho. 20 minutes now remaining. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Nasri! Wonderful save. Manchester City have a corner. And it's gone out for a throw. Silva. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Strong challenge. For Manchester City, the substitute is ready. Nicolas Otamendi. Here's a chance to attack. It's not looking good for Manchester City in these circumstances. The supporters, though, here in such great numbers, are really trying to add something to the situation and help them.
Yeah, I've been here a few times when the atmosphere's been lacking, but the Etihad is jumping today.
Touré! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Spotted that well and intercepted. Came in with a challenge. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Space to try and hit it now. He's kept it out. Hunter! The shot gets blocked. Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a
very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it's flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Gundogan. And moving forward, menacingly now, is Clichy. And they've cut it out. Coutinho. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played. That's a foul by Hunter. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Jordan Henderson. Nolito. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. And that is a win to cherish today.
Oh, most definitely. Although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.
Alex, well done on scoring the winning goal. What was going through your mind as you saw it go in?
I can't lie, Karen, it felt amazing. You just can't describe the buzz when the ball hits the back of the net. Such a rush. And of course, it feels pretty good getting the 3 points too.
So a yellow card for you today, Alex. What are your thoughts on the booking?
Well, I don't think I would have gone down if it were reversed. Some players go down easier than others, we all know that. But I guess that's just how some blokes play.
Your squad manages to bring an important win today. A word on clinching the victory.
I've been working pretty hard in training and trying to keep focused on my job during the games. I feel it's been paying off. I did what I needed to do out there and helped us pick up the win.
And that'll do, I think. Thanks, Alex.
Anytime.